Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
We'll be right back. Good afternoon, evening, morning, whatever time of day it is to you. I'm Si from Si Sounds. This is Si Sounds Show from Radio Lewis with the Music Matters. That was The Cure with the fabulous The Kiss from Kiss Me, Kiss Me, Kiss Me, Kiss Me, Kiss Me from 1987. What can I say about this show? It's going to be a good one. What should we say about the next one? Well, all I can say is it's Joy Division with 24 Hours. From Joy Division's 1980 album Closer, That was 24 hours. See, I'm already getting tongue-twisted and tongue-tied. It's all the excitement, you see, because I know what's coming up next. You lucky people, you know how much I love the Four. I'm going to give you two full tracks now. The first one's Sparta FC, and then you got Blindness. Enjoy this.
Yeah, one, two, three, fuck up. We'll be right back. to Gene Seymour. Eyes wide open. The neck was slightly dislocated. But there, I walked up the street. There was a repellent plastic. Said poster with a picture.
You don't know how lucky you are. You nearly had the whole album, but I'll save it for another time later on in the year, I suppose. They were both from the 2004 John Peel sessions. You heard Theme from Sparta FC and then Blindness. Both by the Mighty Mighty Fall, of course. Right, so I trust you had it turned up really, really loud. So keep it really loud, because these two are quite quiet little tracks and you need to be able to appreciate it. So turn it up loud. You ready?
And all the stars don't
Ringing, mine are. They were both from 1985 Psycho Candy album by Jesus and the Mary Chain. You had Taste the Floor and then Never Understand. I was amazed when that single came out. I thought I'd never heard anything like it. Still brilliant now. Right, what am I going to follow it up with? Another one of my favourites is Night Shift, Susie and the Banshees.
Yeah. Hey, Keith.
How much am I spoiling you today? First off, you heard Night Shift by Susie and the Banshees from the Juju 1981 album. And then you heard Feel Alright by The Damned from 77's Damn Damn Damned, which was a Stooges cover. I nearly played the original Stooges. I don't know who the Snoozes are. That's a good name for a band, actually, isn't it? I changed my playlist at the last minute because I decided that this is the last Size Sounds for a while. I'm going to go and do other things. So, this is why it's a bit of a random list, and I'm going to give you now, what should we go for? I know. Pop Tones, Public Image.
We'll be right back.
was Public Image with Pop Tones from the album that was Metal Box or second issue, depending on which time you got it. It came out in 79, so it's 40 years old this year. That's unbelievable, isn't it? Right. Next up, another band of mine that I really, really like. It's Bauhaus with Rose Garden, Funeral of Sores.
Ha ha ha! Rose garden, funeral of stars.
That was Rose Garden, funeral of stars. It was Bauhaus, it was a B-side to, of all things, Telegram Sam. But I really like that. I don't know why, it's just something about it. Right, my little chickpeas, it's the last track for the last show, because I'm not going to do it for a little while. I will come back and do other things, of course. Thank you very much for listening and sticking with it, because I have paid some pony, and I, let's be honest. How can I leave you with? Sex Pistols.
About no fun.
Yeah.
broadcasting for a worldwide audience.